welcome to a video where I just play deep.io for fun, and yeah, let's play, I guess. Anyways, I'm gonna be killing this barracuda right here. Yeah. Well, Stunfish tries to kill me. Not a fan, though. Nora Borasora, not a fan of you. Oh, he was so low. No. I'm probably gonna get third partied right here, but that doesn't matter, because he's underground, he can't kill me. And funny story about this DarkLord dude who's currently chasing me. He actually, I had killed him several times, and then he was trying to make fun of me because I killed him several times with Moray Eel. So because of that, he just been non-stop chasing me and shit. And I'm getting kind of frustrated because this guy just keeps relying on third parties, and it's getting me quite annoyed. So this is the this guy is like so stupid. That was a fair kill though. I will admit that was actually not a bad kill at all. I don't know what you were thinking. That you could somehow win? Nah, bro. So let's see what this kid is. Oh, he's right here. Hey, buddy. Come right here. Come right here. Oh, didn't expect that? No, of course you didn't. Because you're the bigger noob. Don't you see the full picture? Can't you see the fucking full picture, bro? Oh. There we go, I killed him, let's go, alright. Well, half the video was just wasted, trying to kill that torpedo ray. Anyways, he's done with, I don't have to deal with him anymore. Yeah. Bro, children are quite delinquent. Yes, very much so, sir. Alright, okay, let's see. We're gonna be playing, yeah, we're already playing Moray. I don't know why I said that. Just kinda trolling this torpedo ray. You know, trolling the troll master back. Just kinda taking this octopus. Oh yeah. Oh, look who's in the situation. Oh! Maybe don't your name is a racist name. Stupid. I thought it was past 1968, my guy. I thought we learned that racism was bad. Question mark? It was always bad, bro. It was always bad. I don't know why people are still calling each other the N-words. I have never said the N-word in my life, and I never plan on doing that. Cheapo McGee. Cheapo McGee. Do-do-do-do. Jealousy. Turning sticks into... Oh, I can actually die right here. Huh. Pretty kinky. Okay, I'm dead. Oh! I didn't die. I think that's a good accomplishment. Let's see. Yes. Alright. May the torture begin! Okay. You are almost dead. How are you not dead? Okay, here, let's just swallow. Turn up like this in case he escapes. Alright, here we go. Wow. That was an easy kill, though. I could have used that. Let's see, what did DarkLord become? I'll kill one more animal, and then I'll end the video. I'm just kind of showing you how to play Moray. And also, some extra Moray stuff. Moray's an okay matchup against Torpedo, right? Like, it's not like the best animal against a torpedo ray, but it's definitely good because of its like quick maneuverability or like quick speed and stuff that like assists it pretty well. There we go. Again, the only thing that could happen that would be bad is, of course, if you get double shocked, you have to get running, like I just did right there. Stunfish are just kind of a pain in the ass. They're not too hard to deal with, actually. You just gotta do this, stuff like this. Also, I stutter a lot. Shut up. Okay, wait, so there's a tiger shark. Where's he going? He couldn't have gone. Oh, wait, he dropped down. Okay. So I give up. Or he didn't, and he was just waiting there. I lost my patience. Whoop. Torpedo rape non-pro moment? Boink. 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 Yes, 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 face tank! Face tank! Okay, he escaped. Alright. He escaped. Boink. Yonkers. Whoop. Oh yeah, you can also extend grab time. Because this animal is just too overpowered. Well, it's actually not overpowered, but... It's actually one of the worst, it's an okay animal, if I do say so myself. I'm probably gonna die to, like, a third party or something right here. To be expected. Yep, I'm dead. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll probably do another video sometime soon. But anyways, bye. I'll see you later.